Welcome to another episode of Ask Snappy, where you can ask us with any of your app or marketing related questions, and we'll be more than happy to answer those for you. So today's question comes from Andrew from New Jersey, United States, and he asks about implementation and how effective are smart app banners. So before I answer that question for you, I would like to tell our viewers that smart banners are primarily only available in Apple, and it's a Apple Safari. It would not work. These smart banners, as we so-called call them, are not available on Android phones, and they're not available on your any Chrome browser or Internet Explorer browser. So the limitation is there. It is only limited to primarily to Apple and to Safari browser. However, at the same time, smart banners have been very effectively used for getting installs for your iTunes app. And the implementation is very simple. It's simply adding a meta tag, which you would actually find. So we have created a tutorial in the description. We've added a link to the tutorial. You can simply visit that link and it'll describe you step by step way of how you can implement the smart banner. In essence, what it involves is simply copying a link, adding into a meta tag, and adding into the HTML of your website. So the way it works out is, when someone opens your website on an iPhone, on a Safari browser, there is a top banner that comes in, which is automatically triggered, and it asks the user to install an app, which is a very novel way of getting organic installs for your app, and you're not spending anything. If you find this video informative and helpful, you can share, like, and subscribe to our channel for more such informative videos.